One of the Crave features that I think is really cool is that you have a hold input for the sequencer, so you can do this. So as long as I'm playing notes, it will hold on the step.